Today, on the most interesting channel, you will watch a rare video of Albert Einstein explaining his most famous equation, E equals mc squared.
It followed from the special theory of relativity that mass and energy are both different manifestations of the same thing, a somewhat unfamiliar conception for the average mind. Furthermore, the equation E is equal mc squared, in which energy is thought equal to mass multiplied with the square of the velocity of light, showed that very small amount of mass may be converted into a very large amount of energy, and vice versa. The mass and energy were in fact equivalent, according to the formula mentioned above. This was demonstrated by Cockroft and Walton in 1932 experimentally.
Watching him explain his theory of relativity and the most popular physics equation is astounding. Albert Einstein was a theoretical physicist born in Germany on March 14, 1879. He is regarded as one of the greatest and most important physicists of all time. His creativity and superior intelligence led to Einstein becoming synonymous with genius. Prior to the theory of special relativity, mass and energy were thought of as independent entities. However, Einstein's famous formula shows that the mass and energy are two sides of the same physical entity that may be converted into one another. The statement consists of just three parts. E, or energy, is the total value on one side of the equation, and it stands for the system's overall energy. M, or mass, which has a conversion factor that connects it to energy. C squared, which is the speed of light squared, is the optimal factor to equalize mass and energy. The C represents the Latin word celeritas, which means swiftness or speed. The formula states that the energy E of a particle in its rest frame is equal to the product of its mass, m, and the speed of light squared, c squared. The equation suggests that a little quantity of rest mass measured while the system is at rest equates to a vast amount of energy which is independent of the composition of the matter. Because the speed of light is a big number in conversional units, about 300,000 km per second or 156,000 miles per second. According to special relativity, each body with rest mass m has mc squared of rest energy that might be transformed into other types of energy. Furthermore, if energy is expelled from the body as a result of such a conversion, then mass at the rest of the body is predicted to decrease by the mass-energy relation. Ordinary chemical reactions convert rest energy to various types of energy throughout this way, while nuclear processes convert rest energy in significantly larger quantities. In the video you just watched, Einstein alluded to an experiment in which John Cockroft and Ernest Walton used the proton beam to irradiate lithium and beryllium targets. The team's goal was to break up atom nuclei, which they successfully accomplished by splitting lithium into two helium nuclei. As a bonus, they discovered that the total kinetic energy of the newly formed helium nuclei was larger than that of the original hydrogen and lithium nuclei, and that there had been a commensurate loss of mass confirming E equals mc squared. they received a Nobel Prize in Physics in 1951 after conducting their experiment repeatedly with many different atomic nuclei. Would you like to watch more similar videos and learn even more interesting scientific data? Stay tuned! If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe for more. You can also share it on social media. Is there a subject you are super interested in and would like to watch on this channel? Write it in the comments below, please. Click on the like button and don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay up to date with my latest videos. I'm sure you'll find many interesting videos on this channel. Thank you for watching.